Hi, YouTubers. It's Smokey C. Again, for today. So I'm on the patio again. Once again, this is the third video on the patio. So tonight, I'm still smoking a big-ass cigar of life. So after I swallow my saliva. So this is going to be another comments video. Not a weird comments video. It's going to be actually going to be line comments. Now, I did a video called Gym Comments, Kid Comments, Voice Comments, Gay Comments, age comments. Now we're talking about line comments. Now these are from people who I get these occasionally, and they're basically people who think I am lying. So they literally think I am actually lying. So these are people who are very, very, very annoying. Not going to name names, but they're very annoying. So these are from people who actually think when I talk in my videos, when I do videos, I'm lying. So for example, I'll say I'm 25 years old, and they'll say, nope, I don't think you're of legal age to smoke. So these are from people who actually think smoking SC77, meaning me, I'm actually lying. So again, I don't lie. I don't think I have to show my ID on camera, but you know, I'm not lying. I am 25 years old. And you know what? At the end of the day, believe what you want. So, but there are a lot of people who think I am lying. So they say like, why do you fake your life so much? You know, why are you faking things, this and that? So I'm not. I am being 100% truthful with you. I never lie to my viewers. I am very trustworthy, very honest, very polite. And you know what? At the end of the day, I'm not lying. So, but a lot of people think I am lying. So there's a lot of people out there who say, no, you can't be 25 years old. No, you can't be like that old. You know, you're lying, dude. You know, stop making up baloney stories, that kind of stuff. Baloney stories. So that's weird. But you know what? At the end of the day, I am not lying. I'm not lying about anything. I've got comments from people saying, you know, why do you fake your life so much? And you know what? At the end of the day, I am an adult, and I'm not lying about my age. I smoke the big-ass cigars. Some people think I'm also lying about not smoking weed. And for the last time, I've never tried weed. Never will. I am happy with the big-ass cigars and the Coronas. Anyway, give me your thoughts. Do you think I'm lying? No. So, anyway, big-ass cigar flight. Bye.